least know the victim fell from a nearby building. There's not much else in the file. His identity might shed some light on things. Brian Murphy, an account manager at the Gotham Merchants Bank. Cause of death, internal injuries sustained on impact. Now I know what happened. Time to find out how and why. This blood spatter indicates a high velocity impact. I should check the roof.
Something of his.
The railing here is broken. Was it an accident or was he pushed? Two sets of footprints means the victim wasn't alone, and the scattered paperwork suggests he had a briefcase. I need to find that. Interesting. There are two sets of fingerprints here. One belongs to the victim, the other to Robert Haynes, a well-known con artist. Alfred, I need the last known location of Robert Haynes. I'll send over everything I've got in case it helps.
No need, sir. I already have a search area. Check your display.
All units, getting calls about a disturbance. Stand by for location.
He's all the way over here. Why can't I fast travel anywhere? Christmas. What the hell? I was trying to do my fucking special move and it wouldn't let me. I don't know what's happening. Oh my god. Keep being hit by these stupid ass thugs.
What do you want?
What happened to Brian Murphy?
We had a deal. He gave me the account numbers. I faked being a client and cleared out the account. In exchange, he gets a cut. It's a con I run 100 times. But then he starts to get nervous, tries to back out.
So you threw him off a roof?
I couldn't risk a warning the bank. I'll go to the cops. I had to protect my interests.
And how'd that work out for you?
Case closed.
Alfred, contact the GCPD and let them know Brian Murphy's killer has been apprehended. Send over the evidence as well.
Consider it done, sir.
All right, case closed. This guy keeps talking shit.
You just want to buy it. But only if everyone else does too. You're drawn to me.
We gotta shut him down to shut him up. Otherwise, we'll never be free.
Lid on over. You want to know what I'm selling? And if you don't, too bad. You can't shut me up any more than you can the billboards or the branding on your clothes.
Almost there.
Listen up, fellas. Tonight's your lucky night.
Hey, I got a new case.
The boss has decided that on account of it being Christmas Eve and all, we're gonna be handing out some gifts.
And Dunzo.
Attention, Gotham citizens. Emergency protocols are in effect. Streets have been closed, and citizens are requested to stay in their homes.
Oh, here's a Dixon Docks one. Let's try getting this comms tower. A fast travel point here. If I can even do it. I know some of them I can't do. Nope, it looks like I need a raft of some sorts. I don't think it's happening. Never mind. Hey, I can fast travel here now. Go, finally. I don't know why I couldn't fast travel earlier. Go do that Mad Hatter mission. The hat shop.
No one's gonna believe this. I've been waiting to punch someone.
understand.
Yes, I understand, sir.
Yes.
No, sir.
Of course.
Oh, this is...
And on you go.
You came. How wonderful. It really is an honor to make your...
Where's the girl?
Whatever do you mean?
Alice.
Excellent. Then you know why you're here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, perhaps we don't see eye to eye after all. Let me remedy that. Tick-tock. Watch the clock.
What did you do?
A little bit of hypnosis.
Welcome to Wonderland, Batman. Oh, it's where I first met Alice. You know? Oh, what grand adventures we had. But then they took her from me. Poor sweet Alice. Lost her. Had to find her. Had to bring her home, and so I did. There's quite the journey, let me tell you. But she's here again.
What do you want me to do?
Me. Still, forces of the Queen are everywhere. Conspiring to reclaim her. It is why I brought you here.
Oh my god.
Who better to protect Alice than the Batman himself?
Lost so much health. Essentially all my health is gone.
Careful now. It's not all flowers and tea parties down here. In fact, Wonderland's home to some rather nasty creatures. And it brings out the best and the worst in us. Don't worry, Alice is in very good hands. Martini. Seems someone's forgotten her manners.
You're crazy.
Not crazy, Alice. Mad. There is a difference, you know. What it is, I can't remember. But you trust me on this.
Right, through we go.
You must be wondering why I brought you down here. Well, see? I developed the most wonderful device. One that compels obedience. And with weaker minds, it works quite easily. Stick my creation on their heads and just like that, they're under my control. The stronger-willed individuals, however, require a bit of, breaking in. And this, my friend, brings us to the here and now. You are my Humpty Dumpty, Batman. Your mind is shattered. And when I put the pieces back together, you'll be mine. Forever.
No, what the fuck? I hate this side-scroller shit, man. Am I supposed to... Ooh, there we go.
Did you know time moves in seven different directions here, but you've stuck to just one? Forward, always forward? How boring. So why don't we try moving back?
Grabbed it. Sam, grab it. There we go.
Stop it! Stop it right now! There's no thing down here, not with you. I'm in control. You play by my rules. You and Alice both. Do as I say. Do as I say right now.
It's just gonna hurt my head.
He can, he will, he just has to leave. He can, he will, he just has to leave. He can, he will, he just has to leave. Really now, you're becoming my pet peeve.
The back of my head all scratched up.
Safe now. The police are on their way. Everything's going to be all right.
No, it's not.
Ah, she's forever scarred.
Ha ha ha!
we should start putting them on other things.